they said will never make a difference. That our fight for free education will lead nowhere. Workers are now insourced with decent wages. We are a home to the marginalized voices seeking justice. But anti-black racists, corrupt politicians,
even the rich and the powerful now have nowhere to hide.
Our fight for the land is about giving dignity to black people. We are the ones who have been waiting for.